It's been a long time since I took some days off.
Yeah.
Well, it's a bright sunny day, and you know how much I love this cabin. Yeah, really having a nice time. No, Harry will be joining me this weekend. You know how he is, always busy, busy, busy.
On the loose in Pinewood County. We advise the residents to be cautious and report any suspicious activity to the police. These gruesome killings have one thing in common. The victims were all females, and they were living alone at the time of killings. Stay safe. Now, coming back to other news.
Okay, give me a call if you plan to come, and I'll make something nice for you. Okay. Yeah. See ya. Bye bye.
Good evening, ma'am. You got a bath soon.
I wasn't expecting anything. Or maybe my husband might have ordered something. Oh, no. This is actually 2 blocks down the lane.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Sorry about that.
No worries.
Stupid kids.
Hello? Hey, you reach Harry. I'm busy right now. Leave a message and I'll call you back later.
Harry, I'm trying to call you since morning. Please pick up the phone.
I don't understand why people are talking about you so much. You're not a good serial killer. You're a disgrace. After all, a good serial killer will always recognize another one. And you failed.
This is actually 2 blocks down the lane.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Sorry about that.
No worries. Yes, that makes me a winner. But you know what? I'm really glad that you came over. Poor Harry. He really needed a company. Rotting alone in the cupboard. I'm sure you'll be a good company to him. You know I love cooking. But Harry hated it. And I hated him. Now let's hope you like my cooking. By the way, I really like the one you got me. So shall we start?